Pokemon, Ruby and Diamond version. And we're here to check these pine trees. Now... Wow, that's a rare Pokemon. Burmy! Burmy's unique and not in a good way. I am gonna probably drink cat. Oh. Okay, good. As I say, I was probably gonna try and catch it, but I didn't really feel like there's a problem with that. So, Burmy! So be careful. Now, Sandcloak, I believe, is if you're in white, rocky, sandy areas, and I believe. Got Wurmple. Wurmple is a Pokemon we can just get in Eternal Forest, so I'm gonna talk about there. Wurmple's evolution is random. Literally just random if you get Silcoon or Cascoon. It is not really that great. Slab the bar of honey? Yes. Which is a shame, because I was hoping to get a certain Pokemon, so I might as well just talk about the Pokemon to get. We can get. By slabbing the bar of honey, you can get one of these Pokemon, as well as two Pokemon we saw. You can get Heracross. Yeah, Heracross, which is a really good Pokemon. Like, out of the ones if we're getting Sword and Shield, that's probably the best. Cherim, which now called Cherubi, we can evolve Cherim, which Cherubi is a bit pain in the butt to get, but hey. That's what makes Cherubi kind of unique. Gumby, which Sword and Shield screwed up basically, but I did want to get a Fever Gumby, and then I've always read for it. You guys want to know? I would have nicknamed it, I would have nicknamed it QB. Pokemon. That Pokemon is Munchlax. In the original game, Munchlax is basically a 1 million shots that you can hit. Here's an one here in, I believe, one of the few trees. Trees that will. Few trees. the rarest spawn ring. Thankfully, you don't have to worry about seeing it. We're Pokedex, and thankfully, this game fixes that problem. Sour by skin, Goofy. I'm sorry. I don't want to get that. We want the ore berries. Thank you. evolving. Barrel, the greatest HM user of all times. You can learn so much, and all you need to play the game is two B barrels. Ah, B barrel. Things in this game. Hello, my name is Cheryl, and you are? So your name is Zeno. I'm sincerely glad to meet you. Zeno, may I ask a big favor? Well, I'll get free of this forest, but I'm afraid of doing it alone. Further is a sinister group of people called Team Galactic, though. I think they'll be safe in numbers. Please, may I go with you? You decide to go with Cheryl. Keep your Pokemon in perfect health. Then she needs it. I don't need to do that. Also, there's an answer right here. Go on, you lazy. Now, every battle's a Pokemon. And we meet our first new Pokemon. But nearly. Chansey! Wait, it won't have a Chansey. But nearly is. I have to look for it. Blue brand. wasn't even learning. Now, up here we get Sigma's Rock. Can be under with that. What we can do with this. Which that was a power block. What's cool, my ass? No, oh, to kill you in with bug Pokemon. We are almost always gonna be able to do only dull battles, and probably one thing. Alpha generator set until we can get to waterfall. If we can, oh boy, will we go wrong. We're not learning in depth, so never's going. Well, it is great. But I would never rely on Endeavor. Paralyze heal. Too bad we can't get Chansey. Oh, me too. This is a cool animation though. That is nice. Though I hate these two characters. I remember these two characters. Their power. Oh, we'll switch that over. Charge beam. Or energy ball. Well, that works too. Hidden power is annoying to deal with because you don't know what type of hidden power it is. Yes, the Greeple. Our first of what will be eventually many Great Balls. Come on! Seriously? We We get the meat in the maestro himself. Cricket 2. Dilly. That's the only good thing. It's the cry. His cry is great. I don't think anyone can do it for you. Like, how do you do better with dilly? Not here, Thursday. Man of his eggs hatching. Manaphy is a Warthog Mew, essentially, that learns Heart Swap. And I don't remember what Heart Swap does. But let's check what it learns from the moveset. Tail Glow. Really good move. Except it's a physical Manaphy. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. This Manaphy was screwed from the start. I feel bad. Now, let's move you and place you beside your forever. This Manaphy's screwed. Manaphy's only real great. I would never be able to get through this by myself. Thank you so much, Steven. Alright, we don't even get a Super Bell, thanks. Now, come here. And we're gonna go back to here. Yeah, that there is one. I'll be better than you, fisherman, later, because I know one of you is the fisherman. I believe it's you. And I want to wait, because I know we don't have much time, and we'll be using you as training for next stage. So that's part of the training, and I want to use these berries. Now I can go to bed for a long time to get the flash ball. Now we got Eterna City. Before we do anything, we want to go up here. Well, before we do anything, we should think we could go into the Pokémon Center. Oh, we'll meet you first! Meet a fan favorite character. And probably one of my favorite Pokemon characters, especially design-wise. Oh, was that Pokedex? You must be helping Professor Rowan. What's your name? Okay. Hello, Zio. You should remember that name. My name is Cynthia. I'm a trainer just like you. Visit your Pokemon mythology lately, just out of curiosity. Here in Eternity City, there's a statue of an ancient Pokemon. According to myth, it was an extremely powerful Pokemon. Who knows? While you're traveling from Pokédex. Try using these, which should help you on your way. TM Night Freeze, that should be cut. Because she gives you cuts. It will let you do this as well. Previously, that's a part of the Pokédex, right? Then it might be a good one from my trainer. and meet this abomination. This abomination of a few Palkia and Dialga. The plate changes depending on if you're playing Diamond Pearl. Dia once created brought time into being, and laughter or tears at the same time flows, such as the blessing of Dia. Right. Now with that, we can do one final few things. First, there is a trait here, and here's a gem. The trait here is for Chat, which I legitimately wonder if Chatter has a feature, new feature of webs. Chat, that's one of the gimmicks of this game, is that you could give Chatter a note, Chat a noise to remember. Now, I am Rowan's and Dawn's father. This used to be an experience share. I don't know how I feel about it being around candy now. I really don't know how I feel about that. Finally, the very final thing, the one thing I really want to show off, this. For this episode. I am the first man. I'm the first one to have started digging out in the grand underground. I am. They called me the underground man. I don't know why I said man like that. Everyone else does. I'm making a gift of this to you. Hold up your end of the deal and put it to good use. Obtained Explorer Kit. My favorite gimmick. I wish they kept it serious. Let me mentor you as you become a full-fledged Spelunker. I didn't know this was an actual tutorial. We'll see the end of this next episode. This is Eternaty.